glasses and put monitors. They hate it when I do that. Oh, yeah, there it is. Thank you.
Oh, she's tuning again. Okay, we're down like a half a song left. Does it sound in tune to you? No. There's some wild cats loose in the house. How do you not sing a song? And by the way, Mr. Paul Costley on percussion with us today. Mr. Ted Glendon, who traveled around with Alana and I and her in a van for 22 years and survived it. Father Todd, Mr. Robby, Coffin, on guitar, who also spent a lot of time with the van there, did not survive it. Mr. Tom Yoder, I've never been in a band with in my life, but I played a lot of music.
Oh,
get joy rigged tonight. That's why I'm having this little problem with my landlord.
Tell him that really funny joke.
I get joy rigged.
That's not actually legal in Scarborough.
Does that mean anything to anybody to get joy rigged? So this thing's hitting my shed a little bit. So I'm going to try to work around it.
Tell him that really funny joke.
I'm not the joke teller.
What's the difference between...
You guys obviously haven't had enough to drink.
What's the difference... What's the difference between a violin player and a large pizza? A large pizza can feed a family of four.
That was fun.
You don't go too far, honey, because we're going to do it.
Pause that and just stop it.